to Fallout New Vegas. When last we left off, we were going to eat at Rita's. No, we were going to do something. You know what? Why the bloody hell not? Don't really have any plans for the moment. Let me go around. Trying to do this fairly, instead of just clipping through like I normally do. He's giving me a hard time. Maybe medicine time would have...
Oh, don't you worry about me, dear. Your grandma knows how to stay quiet.
For your geckos. I was supposed to be looking for fire gecko eggs, weren't I? Weren't I? Wasn't I? Oh, when'd you know it? We're right there. Hey, fire gecko. Another fire. I don't think these are the right types of eggs. I've had it. No, wrong. All wrong. I sneak into the air.
Thank you.
Bojack Cavern, you say? Hello? I'm sure this is right. I'm gonna stop picking up these eggs. Maybe I can find a clutch. Wow, it is deep in there. Apologies to anyone who gets motion sickness by the way I'm moving. There's an apology I should have given, like, way at the beginning. No, we're not raid eggs just yet, thanks. I love the way they run. Their big old wide mouths open, just and legs flapping about. I'm the murderer of... I am the Lord of Murder Mountain. Me. see how good one of these are. I don't know. I'm not in the mood to English good today. Where is this thing I was looking at? Oh, lucky gem mine, eh? Away we go. Cease your senseless existence. Shoot. Lucky Jim, is it you? I don't think it was Lucky Jim. Fine. Oh, geez. I was looking at the my AP for some reason, thinking that was my health. I'm like, huh, why is my heart beating so fast? I'm fine. Didn't hurt me at all. I was a fool. I was a fool to do your dirty work. Oh yeah. Here, Mr. New Vegas.
Your ground knows how to stay quiet.
The only thing left to do now is head north. That mine I saw. I have the best eyes. Got my eyes polished. Reddick in what was that first movie called? Pitch Black? No, before the movie was actually about Reddick. Riddick, rather. Should murder a lot of you. And maybe I will later. Or maybe not. Why are these ones hostile?
Another kill tonight.
Check your infamy. You filthy wanker. Excuse me.
Welcome back, stranger.
Here's your eggs.
Good work, stranger. Here's a compens. I thank you.
Anything else?
The Thorn's calling its elite hunters to collect one of its deadliest creatures.
Where can I find them?
Night Stalkers are amongst the most fearsome beasts you'll ever face.
No, they're not.
They're also hard to find.
Find them? Forgot. There's a lot of stuff I haven't done around here. I need to fix that. He's a good dog, no doubt about it, but he belongs with the king. Eddie. Begin companion protocol. Gridiron on his head. Ruby's casserole, huh?
Heard it was you brought the law back.
Bye. then maybe I could take up another courier job. But nay. Nay, I say. No way. Since I killed some powder gangers.
I won't let you hurt my baby.
Not you, Lily.
Had enough.
No, have you? Got a prisoner down here? I don't think so. Son of a bitch. Oh, God damn it, game. Oh, wait, it's fine. Time to call it a video anyhow. So I am the Blues 32. This is Fallout New Vegas. And I'm gonna do a little exploring before I come back next video. TTFN, ta-ta for now.